no. It could have changed. Could have been a star this time.
Here we go again.
All right, guys, we're coming up on about 20 seconds left for Cosmo. He needs to just gun it.
Gonna have faith in himself.
Like, you have to just build speed there, right?
Yeah.
Because that's what...
Oh, no. Like, he's going back.
You have to time those jumps. Here again.
Cosmo!
All right, we did see him make it to the end of the treadmills. We saw him make it to the end of the treadmill, so yeah, he did make some pretty good distance there.
It's true.
All right, so now John Numbers is going to come out from isolation. Cosmo's going to head back in there. He'll put on the blindfold and the headset so he doesn't know how John does.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, is John in for a cakewalk? Let him know. John, it's fine. Just run. You'll be good. They saw. It's easy.
Oh, my God.
Piece of cake. Alright, so again, John is going to have his 5 minutes now to get as far as he can in the stage. You guys know what he's in for, but try not to spoil it for him. Let's discover it along with him. Of course, the winner of each round will earn a 15-second head start bonus in the final stage where they are racing head-to-head against each other at the exact same time. The game is ready. Are you guys ready?
There you go.
John is ready. Alright, let's start it.
All right, I'm really looking forward to see how John handles this one. And I just have to, Morgan and Eric, you know, when we first talked about this and closed the vision for the finals, like, I didn't even expect anything this bad. The first one, I was like, probably, you know.
Well, it's funny because we had a lot of help from Treehousers working on these courses, you know, getting them ready for this. And we actually found the point where we made them too hard and we made it a little easier. So.
Oh, my gosh.
It can be hard when you're making courses to sort of find that fine line, so I think that's...
Right. There are also different kinds of difficulties. Sometimes you just need to figure out what you need to do. Other times it's like a technical platforming sort of thing.
Oh, man.
So every player is going to handle it differently.
Both players, first try getting to similar spots.
Yeah, and it's really interesting because...
No.
John hasn't really been worth it.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's caught on the treadmills.
He doesn't trust the arrows.
Oh!
Real close to the fire. This part's a little tricky. There's a lot of confusion. It's like, do I go up? Do I go down? What do I do here?
Yeah, and I. Okay.
Because there's a lot going on.
Working on it here. Really,
you just don't go over there. You know.
Oh! Oh, come on! Come on! Why are you?
All right.
John goes back to that spot. He's got it.
Oh, man.
Figured it out. Oh. Now he's just got to nail the timing on those jumps.
What a moment, though. You guys, you were holding out on us. You knew that was high the entire time. Here he goes.
Go. Something here.
John number.
Snap. Morgan is the master of trolls.
Now he knows what to do.
Yeah.
And we all knew that warp pipe was coming. We all knew.
See, here's where you see that, you know, once you sort of, again, you guys remember, like, he kind of knows, now he knows what he has to do, but you still have to do it.
Yeah.
Like,
That does kind of change everything.
Did you guys put a single power up in any of the question mark boxes?
I guess we'll find out.
There'll be one room, Kevin, that has like a thousand boxes.
He's really putting together a nice run here. He actually he's really starting to flow on this first section, you know.
Totally.
He's starting to really, really piece it together.
I think that if we, you know, Cosmo, who's got a great history as a, you know, someone who's played these types of games and speedruns them as well, like, I think we have our two perfect competitors up there for the finals.
Oh, man.
John Cena, put the timing down.
Oh,
come on, now three.
Oh, man.
Another quick photo shower. Nice. Everybody's on their feet.
Awesome.
John, hang out right here. Congratulations, man. You got the 15-second head start, but there's more to play.
I know. 15 seconds for each round?
15 seconds for each round. So your next course is up. John is going to go first on this one, then we're going to swap, and Cosmo will take the stage and try to play this next course. Guys, any thoughts on what John's about to come up against?
This is another course made by Morgan.
Yeah, I made the first
Super Mario Bros. 3.
This is Super Mario Bros. 3, so you guys again are going to see some, sounds like we're ready to go. Watching here in the audience and at home, you know, you're going to see, again, like, it's the Super Mario Maker, all four of these game styles are in there, and you're going to see all those different quirks come out.
I got them
all. All right, well, John Numbers has the 15-second head start in the final round. Let's see if he can double that lead right now.
Oh, nice.
Oh, man.
And our second
Mario
stage,
in the clown car, that's
Super
so
Mario.
Good.
Update the wiki,
oh, God,
by the way,
so
that is the
good.
Official title.
Oh!
Okay. Not sure when the last time he drove a Google clown car is, but...
Whoa!
We're testing all their skills here.
Oh, oh, man. Oh, oh man.
Doing pretty good.
Go for it, go for it. Come on. Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
That's one thing about Super Mario Maker is any enemy you want, you can then drop a mushroom on it and it turns into a big enemy.
Oh my god. Why is it flashing so much?
I don't know.
Smart play, John. Smart play!
Nice!
Yes.
Nice!
Wow, expert.
Nailed it!
Very nice.
I thought the homing bullet...
What the fuck? What?
Whoa, whoa, that was really close.
What? I mean, the
Morgan hates it.
Giant
question marks and power-ups, apparently.
I know, it's giant ass.
I can just feel you guys working out issues in these levels. You're definitely getting some therapy here.
So?
Oh, there you go, get it!
And he did it!
Get it, get it!
Oh.
Yes! Nice! Put on the brakes.
Look at
this.
First power-up. Yeah, you guys know about it. Obviously that answered your question there.
Yep, there it is, the first one.
Oh man. Oh my god.
Oh. Caught up on the saw blade there.
Point. Yeah, oh god.
He's running for it.
Can he make it?
Oh.
Well played. Well
played.
Oh. Oh. He was on a roll there.
Dude, the flop too strong.
Oh man, this lag is just killing it, man. Come on.
Flop too
that
strong.
That looked like a pretty good first attempt.
That was pretty good first attempt.
Okay, I was gonna go because I was like, not knowing the rest of the level, that could have been like 1%. So.
That was really, really good first attempt.
Narrowly dodged the chain chomps there.
And that strategy, getting hit and still going for it, sometimes you have to do that in Mario, you know, you just got...
Oh! No.
So heat-seeking bullet bills, I think I'm seeing that.
That's actually a bullseye bill.
Oh, that's an official name.
For those in the know.
Well, sorry.
No.
Oh my god.
Oh, geez.
Oh. Oh my god.
So incredible when at first that blind run, when it's pure instinct, how far you can get, and now you know what's coming
it's
up.
Hard. It's hard. Sometimes you get almost the first time, and it becomes easier than maybe it should have, and then you got to get back through it just to get back to that. You get to that farthest point, but.
Well, there's that part up there with the two bullseye bills fire, and I felt like John kind of got through that
like
almost
when they
in,
get to
like
this
just
running
scared, right? And now that you know it's coming, it's suddenly like, oh, well, how did I do it last time? Here it goes, they curved around.
Right here. Oh! Yeah.
It's rough.
Sometimes when you're playing Mario, you just kind of overthink it, you know? You just kind of like feel it in your bones.
Pro tips from Eric.
Hey, you just gotta feel
Mario. I played a lot of Mario.
Oh man. Well, it could be that the system's overthinking too, maybe.
Alright, gets by real quick there.
Yeah, the speed differences from run to run are awesome.
You hit those spikes, you get stunned and knocked back for a while.
Maybe it's a feature of the stage or something.
Oh, nice. There you go. Smart play.
Oh, whoa!
There it
nice.
Is.
Oh,
that was actually
actually, he was stunned because of the sumo bro and hit that.
Yeah, the sumo bro stunned
there.
A lot of things at play when you start to piece all these different Mario pieces together into a course.
And just look at how fast John is going through this.
Yep.
John, pyramid of dry bones goes by.
Should we just all leave the theater and prank Cosmo right now?
Whoa, man. Nice.
There we go.
Okay, right. He's on to the next section. Here we go.
He's back to the ground area.
I don't know.
You see there's some ice you can break behind there.
Oh, man.
I don't even know if I trust these arrows anymore. I got arrows going in all kinds of directions. Am I even supposed to go down there? Like, what am I doing?
And how he knows that power up's coming up.
Alright. Shuffle across.
Oh, he almost died after.
Oh!
What's a little nervous.
Everything's fine.
Alright, 30 seconds remaining. Let's see if he can eke out a little bit more than the last run.
If he hurries, he can make this.
He's doing really well right now.
Oh man.
Get that boot over. There we go.
Do you switch boots is the question. No, there's no time.
Ooh,
what the?
What the?
Uh-oh. Yeah.
We got another. The bigger boot. Oh man.
Right here.
What? Oh my god! What did we got?
Oh my god.
Man, you can do some crazy stuff in this game.
I love it.
Let's hear it for John Numbers, everybody! Alright, now Cosmo is coming out of isolation. He has no idea what awaits him in the second.
Watch Cosmo, this is like on the second try or something.
Round of gameplay.
This is nuts, man. Yeah, I think I can't name the system around.
So, Cosmo, just so you know, John Numbers was able to complete the first stage of the Mario Challenge. Right now, he's up 15 seconds. This is your chance. Again, one of these guys is about to be crowned your Nintendo World Champion.
There's six already up there.
I'm not going to tell Cosmo how John did, but we know exactly how far he has to go. We got the thumbs up. We are ready. Let's begin the gameplay. Good luck to you, Cosmo. Here we go.
All right, Cosmo, feeling it out.
I love it. You have scared the players, right? There is a very cautious. Part to that level as a result of.
Oh. Oh, he's cutting it close here. Yeah, it is one thing to start to.
Oh!
We got Mario Maker. We need Super Mario Maker. Oh, wow.
Skating.
Oh my god,
nice.
A lot of buddies
want to
hang out with him right now.
Oh! Wow. He just like went on.
I know.
Cosmo!
You're an animal!
I don't know if he planned that or what, but.
Oh! Oh,
booze. I just. Wow.
He just skips it. Smart move.
I got so good.
Amazing. Cosmo, you know he does not want to do that.
Oh!
He has to.
Koopa. He's like, okay.
Okay.
He's learning, though. Every run you learn something, and you take it into the next run.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're going to. There's going to be level sharing. They already said that. Right, but I want, like, these
are the
right here. Oh!
He's down 15 seconds.
I don't know. I
just have plenty of time here, though.
Yeah, and I mean, you guys saw by what, like the fifth or sixth attempt, John was just racing through this section. Ooh. I completely expect Cosmo will kind of figure out his pattern as well here.
I love this game. The biggest smile.
I can see myself dying so many times in this game.
The face of adversity.
Me playing people's crazy courses.
I like how he just he doesn't need to go up there, but he decides just to
abandon
ship.
Hopefully there'll be a good filtering system. I don't want a bunch of dick stages.
Alright.
Now when you guys are building these levels, do you sketch out exactly how you want it to go, or do you start with a single idea and thought and then brain from there?
I mean, I think people are going to love that about this game, is that it's like, you could start with an idea, or you could, like, I was like, I'm going to make an airship for this. You know what I'm going to put at the start? Koopa Clown Car. And then just go from there. Like, what?
Whoa.
Brought to you by Mountain Dew.
What's crazy is you can make it in one game
Nintendo's letting us, man. Everyone's gonna be able to make their own Mario courses. This is what you're gonna get.
I shudder to think what's gonna happen.
I would just have oceans of Hammer Bros and tons of question mark boxes that you just can't read.
Exactly.
Oh, man. Right. No way.
Nice. He's got 2 minutes and he's pacing it up now. You can tell Cosmo's going for it.
Interesting.
Avoiding every question mark block.
Skip him out.
Nice. Good recovery.
All right. I think he's got it. I think he's figured it out.
Once again, Cosmo will now play the third round first.
Who are you talking to on the... Oh, Steve.
Then John Numbers will get his shot, and then the two of them will go head-to-head simultaneously, and one of them will be crowned the Nintendo World Champion. Man.
Oh man, the stream, though.
Now, do you guys think these levels get progressively more difficult?
They do. This next one is going to switch it up a little bit. You'll see what happens.
We'll see.
So this next one's going to be in the style of Super Mario World, and I don't want to give away any hints.
Oh, I was in a ghost house. Oh.
They're going to have to make some decisions that are going to affect the outcome of the match.
Interesting.
All right, Cosmo, you good, buddy? Excellent run. We're all cheering for you. Let's hear it for Cosmo. Here we go. The third round of Mario.
Oh, man.
Begins now.
So, Morgan and Erickson's, one, two, three, four, five.
Let's make a deal, son. Oh,
you fell into the trap,
buddy. Oh, no. Get to that top.
The heck?
Everything's fine.
Oh, no.
Woo-hoo. Exit out.
The trash compactor in Star Wars.
Right now, both players are at an even advantage because
we're going to each other's advantage, so somebody's going to have a 15-second head start in the final. Somebody's are.
Wow.
That's the thing, these levels, you know, you can make anything you want. Some levels are more cerebral, some are more, you know, kind of reflex. And this is definitely more kind of cerebral level than reflex-based.
Right. Decides to go for 7.
Nope. Lots of nope.
8.
More nope.
And maybe 6. Soda looks calmer.
Alright.
Oh,
nice.
Grabs the
power
up.
Here we go.
Oh.
That's definitely shaved some seconds out there with the spin.
Look at this guy.
Wow.
Picking up stuff all over the place.
What?
What?
Oh my god!
Wow.
He's feeling good. He's going, taking the high road.
Rolls right through.
Let's see.
Oh, really? Come on, man.
What he does. Is it cold?
Oh, he's blazing this.
Oh my god, no!
Take some damage.
Did you guys save the worst for last, or? I have no idea what awaits you, gentlemen. You guys will be competing side by side, head to head. John, you'll have a
new
15
Super Mario
second
style
advantage.
Oh,
so first,
God.
Then Cosmo, you get to play after 15 seconds, all right? Basically, yes, good luck. Or 3 times. You could die several times from what we've seen. These courses are brutal.
Yeah.
And let's just take a quick second to remind these guys, you're playing New Super Mario Bros. U style, and you're going to have some things that you didn't see in those first 3. You're going to see wall jumps, air stalls, ground pounds, all that kind of stuff. So we'll see if this is going to really put all of their Mario skills to the test.
Yeah.
Well, is that kind of how you thought the 15 seconds would play out? Because, you know, I kind of figured we'd probably have a back and forth, and then we'd end up with 15.
Yeah, it's really hard to say. One person dominates all 3 rounds. They went to that last round with a 45-second advantage, which is huge. This 15-second advantage is still going to make a difference, but it's going to put them on more equal footing.
Oh,
it'll be interesting to see how quickly, you know, the person with that doesn't have the head start is going to catch up.
Yeah.
It's interesting. It also gives Cosmo a chance to watch, though. He can take that 15 seconds and see what awaits him. Which
he's going to learn it. He's going to learn it in his mind, but his phones are not going to have learned it the same way.
All right, guys. Here we go. We've got a stopwatch over here, correct? So you'll be queuing for 15 seconds as we go. Again, this is it. This is the final round of gameplay. One of these guys is going to be your next
Nintendo
World Champion. Is it John Numbers?
I think it'll be John Numbers.
Is it going to be Cosmo?
I never know. It's close.
All the bragging rights, the trophy, a surprise. Oh, wait, we even have a special guest. It's all coming up right after this. Here it is, the fourth and final round of gameplay. They're going to go head-to-head. Are you guys ready?